So when you go to Ima, on a hotel or bus, launch into the deep. And I'm saying that you say, when you go to Ima, and this is Jesus speaking. When you read Jesus Christ on the Bible, we are in Luke chapter 5. When you go to the Bible, you are in Luke chapter 5. Verse 4 and 5. When you go to the Bible, you are in launch into the deep. I was saying that you are in the hotel or bus.
They were not
the audience.
Baba suti pita tahaba bebati kotejele za mabulu.
They were busy.
Baba ukati
washing the nets.
Kuna utamza mabulu ya.
They were fishermen.
Baba na reba makobe.
They were busy.
Baba ukati
working.
Na mshumo.
Doing minding their own business.
Bati kotoka na mshumo mabulu ya.
And Jesus.
Yes, of Christ.
He asked one of the owners. Standards.
Who knows me? You know,
you're Obeying the way, not to make a dealer, pray and meditating on the way, but not better than anything, heavy, day and night. Into the pots.
Why can't something go into the pots?
Why can't something come and when there was
seated.
Leave respect you.
The fish must respect you.
Every coming of a fish,
the fish will respect you.
Every coming of a fish
will begin to know. Launch into the deep.
Has it launched into the deep? not away from his
shadow.
Of the shade of Jesus. Situation, their heart situation, and I'm your life.